What's up, guys? We're starting exactly where we left off last time. We're heading to get the gooseneck trailer, and we're headed to a campsite, loading everything up, and then we get back. We are checking out this new pasture. So let's go. Why does the lake have to be, the pond have to be in the pasture? Makes me mad. How am I supposed to get in my pond if I want to have cows in the pasture? And yes, I have decided I'm getting cows in there. Holy crap, I forgot I had the time lapse on. Past time, so now it's nighttime. I also want to see if the lawnmowers work now. See if mowers work. Because I really need to cut grass. They have the mower. Get a blue one. I'm gonna grab a tractor. Get this little bad boy. And see if we can cut grass. Yeah, it cuts grass. Alright, so we're gonna be cutting grass in the next video. Till then, we're just gonna leave this bad boy parked right over here. First, we gotta take all the cars and trucks back to the house. Cause you remember, we have been on a camping trip. Give me some cattle. Here I can buy stuff. Now I'll sell hay and stuff. Here. Pull them ramps down. Oops, the truck doesn't roll down the hill. Sorry about the chainsaw. I wonder if I can put my car on the trailer also. Nah, that ain't gonna fit. So we're just gonna take it back. Grab the car back. Car stuck. Oh, back at the farm now. Let the game save. Okay. Chainsaw there and run. Get in this truck. I'm not taking the toys home to last. Through here. Saw something through there. Now I know. We gotta get out of here. Now I'm cutting across the field, but I don't care. Old truck and get it. Oh god. Didn't get it till I hit the mailbox. We are going to be starting a mowing company, I'm thinking. We have farming and soon we're going to have mowing. But, you know, I want to take a little vacation. That pasture right there, I want to see how big it is. I'm going to turn on volume, speed real quick. And I'm going to go to the fields. This pasture is huge. But see, that's my pond right there. Pasture 1. Pasture 2 right there. Pasture 3. I don't even have my pond anymore. I'm gonna be surrounded. The old Ford tractor is what we're going to be using to get hay and stuff. I need to get that hay spike out of the way. pretty good for not being able to see where I'm backing up. I need to pull this trailer out more. Let me just leave this hooked up. So in this video, after we get this home, we're going to unload it, park the trailer up, and then we'll go and pick up our lawnmower and chow the pasture, and that'll be the end of the video. I actually don't know what way is faster yet, this way or the other way. It doesn't really matter, just whatever way I can get my farm. So all of that was in the update was new pasture. Pasture can be fun. Wait, let me see what that was. Is that a trail? Let's see. That is too filled. This truck is literally stuck. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna go home. Everything is here. I'm just gonna park it up. I don't know what's going on there, so I'd reset everything. What is wrong with my header trailer? This is weird. Drop that off right here. This bad boy around. Not worried about the gooseneck trailer. Get the other truck back in. Or the head trailer. We're gonna get this thing moved back. So pull it. You can add it like that. Let it save. And back it up. Hook up to this trailer. Now we're just going back this whole trailer. Try to back this trailer up. So now I have both gooseneck. I got my work one. And my toy one. My four-wheel and gator. I got a hollow both. Yeah, I'm going to park this truck. It would be very different seeing that fence there. Just having a pasture, this would be very different. Check the lawnmower out again, make sure it works. Just a little bit up in here. So here's a mower. We got a New Holland mower. Could have got a John Deere, but actually this one is custom. This is a John Deere, it's just painted blue. I just need to move it up on the trailer a little bit more. Yeah, okay, it's good now. Fold these ramps up. Back it back up. And turn it around. Turn it right over here. And there's it. We are going to look at the pasture. And then we're going to go and park the mower. Park the trailer up. And that'll be the wrap of this video. It'll be a pretty long video. Not as long as my 43-minute one, but still a pretty long video. So it looks like I have an entrance over here and an entrance over here. Where I actually have a barn. This will be the entrance that I'm going to use. Cut the pathway in here as well. Literally the only reason that they had that pond here is just for this reason, I guess. Make a pasture here. This is a big pasture. I don't have enough room in here. For sure, the cows. They'll always have water for the pond being here. I'm actually in the pond right now. Ah, dang it. And put this back up. Y'all have a creek? Yeah, there's a tiny one. Still wish they brought in boats. They brought in boats as we take a thing. So you can be farming and you can go out on the lake. Oh my god. What's wrong with my baby? Down these ramps. Did I mess up anything else? No, just that. I think all I ever use this tractor for is just mowing. So what I'm gonna do? So I'm gonna park it where I park all of the mower stuff. Right here. for this little track to go right here. There we go. All this equipment right here, I'm not worried about. That trailer messed it up by going everywhere. I'm gonna park this thing back up in here with the camper. Shouldn't really be parking this camper up in here like this. I'm planning on just going out to the creek one night and just staying out there one night with the camper. Don't need any toys. I won't need any toys out there. Good to go. Truly, I think that's a good spot for our trailers. We can park this at the house, and that'll be a good video. Go. Where's this fence line go? I'm just parkour the truck up here. Okay, so it really comes here. Speeder thing out there. I think that's what I see out here. I think that's what it is out there. Go and check right quick. Because I didn't see one out there when it was out there. Yeah, that's what that is. So I didn't see it when I was out here, earlier. Take the hay bale and put it right there. Never get eaten because I'm never going to get out. If I can sell it, that's what I'm going to do, but if I can't, I guess I'll just sit around the farm. Because I'm not going to take the money and buy a trailer. Just use that one time. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys like this video. Probably next video will be on the off-road pickup truck simulator. Because, let's just say, I bought the Ram. See you guys on the next one.